Alright everyone, time for part 7 of Crash Bandicoot then. Let's see if we can actually make any progress in Slippery Climb. I did actually record the other day, but I was just dying on the same bit over and over, so didn't think it was worth actually uploading that part. So this is like part 7.5, maybe. We'll see. If I actually get progress in this level, then I'll be able to upload the video. If not, well, yeah. Kind of like managed to nail this bit, but couldn't get much further than that. Yeah, that bit's a piece of cake now. I know the best time to jump on those birds is when they're coming up. Otherwise you just end up missing everything. And then you get to a section with stairs that go up and down and will probably lead to death. Like that. Thank you. Yeah. It was about here where I could make it. Then I started to struggle because there's a really weird section where I've kind of got to do like a double jump on one of these platforms that goes in and out, and I couldn't make it. I'm not risking that now. Oh, God damn it! Could have sworn that had only just gone up. Back here we go. When it decides to load. I feel like it may have just crashed. Come back to me, game. Nope, are we broken? I think it might have been mag on deep talk right. Okay, we'll try that again. Okay, we're back. Don't know what happened there. That was very weird. Let's try again, shall we? No, 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 no. I went way too late there. Oh, come on. Can't even get on this first platform now. This game just loves to do things like this to you. Yep. Quite surprised they even managed to get on those platforms there. Easy peasy. Nothing to it. Yeah. Come on. Thank you. have to go this time. Oh god damn it! They're not around for as long as I think they're gonna be. Oh, that's so annoying. Easy peasy. The other thing with these slidey things as well is it's like you don't slide to somewhere safe, it's off into death all the time. Yeah. Nope, I want you to. Oh, the bird's ass thing, there we go. Oh come on! It's just typical. Last life, didn't you? Should get another life, though. Providing this actually goes well. I'll make it to where I'm with you. There we go. So we've got another attempt at this. Game over again. Good lord, that was close. Not an arrow on the roll. Let me go. The most frustrating thing is I've come so far in this game. I want to finish it now, but I just can't seem to get my head around this level. That almost went badly. Ah! And that was just stupid. Yes. And here we go again. Let's see if we'll be quiet. Good lord. jump. Oh god! I thought I'd seriously screwed up then. Wow. Yeah, I didn't think so. It's worth a shot. But yeah, I better slide straight off of it. Ooh. This is the fun part now. Ah, no! That's as far as I can get, and then I can't do that jump onto that platform and then turn around and. Ugh. Just can't do it. It's probably a checkpoint not far over there. No, it might not. Boing. Getting over here is not really a problem anymore. Getting further than over here is. Such as, you know, that happening. That was a little close. Oh no! Yeah. On the right side, I'm due a new life. On platforms and birds, work with me here. Oh god! Oh dear. Oh, seriously? I don't know why that happens sometimes. I'm honestly surprised I actually made any of those jumps. Oh, thought I'd gone too late then. just about made that. Come on. Oh. I'm hoping that would just go. Oh, god damn it. He's down. I think I've got long run. Well, actually, I haven't because the other ones move a lot quicker, don't they? Oh, you would go then. No. One time I actually managed to jump while sliding and it's straight into a thing above me. God damn it. What's annoying is I can get there, but then within 10 seconds it's all screwed up and I have to spend a minute getting back. This level is so frustrating. I don't know why there's no checkpoint on it. The amount of precarious jumps we have to do, and there's no checkpoint at all that I've seen. And some of these sections are ridiculously hard. Let's all go down. You just made it. Oh. Oh, come on. Ready? Guess what? We're doing this bit again. Yeah. This is almost as bad as that bit with bloody temple ruins and Road to Nowhere. Apart from I could actually make it to a checkpoint on Road to Nowhere. And looking back, honestly, Road to Nowhere was easier than this level. Getting over here is no problem. Such ridiculous bloody moving platforms. Once I do get there, I just can't get my head around them. It's the best times to kind of go for them. Yeah, I thought so. Ooh. Overshot that, come on. Why has that happened? Thank you. Come on! Can't even get past that bloody lift now. Ugh. No! How can I just be doing this one level for 20 minutes over and over and not even make it to the checkpoint? Ridiculous. See what I mean? Like, just half of these bloody stairs go into death traps. Ow, kids. Right, why don't we have a checkpoint here? A checkpoint here would go down so well. But no! Or even one here. Yeah. Oh, come on! How was I not on that? All the way back, here we go! This is a short episode, and then at least you can say I am trying to make progress and I'm not just giving up. Maybe a half hour episode of me failing to do anything other than die a lot. But hey, at least I'm trying to make progress here. I'm getting further than I was when I originally started the level, Jesus. Missed the cycle on that now. Those stairs have just gone up, so they're gonna go down in a minute. Yep. Oh, blah. Oh, come on, I just jumped straight into the platform. Ugh. I don't get what actually causes you to die when you jump on these sometimes. Okay, hitting the wings by the looks of things. I went too soon there. Way too soon, I know that. So it must be to do the way you hit the wings, I'm guessing. No. It's my last 5 things, isn't it? Because I don't think I can get 30 apples. Between here and where I normally die. Thank you. Take 267. Come on! I even had the square pressed. Ah, oh, so frustrating. I think I might cry if I see a checkpoint. That level's just ridiculous. I seem to just land on the platform and slide straight off. Better, I suppose. Go now! Ah! No! two more chances at this. Which includes this one. They're incredibly evil with place one of those lives. Well, not even gonna attempt for those at all. There. Yeah. Even though they did that, so they did hit him.
Oh, that's.
Yeah, that's not too late. Got away with that smell. Seriously, like, if I could get a checkpoint, I could probably finish several. But. With that checkpoint, I'm screwed. Oh, that's way too early. And here we go again. Time for this section again. Oh, so close! No! Oh, goddammit. If I could just figure out how to do that switcheroo. Amazing. This is my last attempt, isn't it? Yeah. I was about to say, you watch, I'll die to something stupid, and there you go. Alright, I'm going to call this part 7. We'll make it a short part, so at least we have content, and you can see I'm trying to get past this level, but seems to be rather impossible. So we shall see you in part 8.